Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's your boy EJ Ramirez Kennel, man. Today is clean day, man. Like, before I need to do some cleaning, man. I already cleaned out the box where Navy Puppy's at. I started cleaning out the pools yesterday. And as you can see, it's rolling. I got it all bagged up. I cleaned this one out and put new wood shavings in there. That's why you don't see no flies in there, man. Cause the shit and piss has been took out. Now it's time to do the pools. Shit fairly simple, man. I thought I ain't gonna let y'all watch me clean up no shit like that. But I got the puppies outside today. Really ain't supposed to have them on grass until they had their first shots, which they getting all their first shots tomorrow. So if you're watching this, don't do this type of shit. The dogs can get sick for being in the grass, parasites, shit like that. But my yard's been treated already, man. I think they'll be fine. They can't survive this shit, then it is what it is. I'm gonna let y'all watch them while I do my cleaning, man. So I got this small kennel set up, a bigger kennel, with the water and food down there. If they get enough courage to jump over there and go get the food and the water, they can. But they already ate, so they don't give a fuck about the food and the water they already ate. So, I'm gonna let y'all watch them though. Yeah, watch my puppies, man. Hey, if somebody pull up and try to grab one, y'all just give me a call at 206-499-0422. I'm going to come out with the Drake. You know what I'm saying? Ha ha! All right, y'all, I'm done cleaning the pools out. Now I gotta put more pond savers in there. And I'm on my last bag of pond savers, so I need to go to Trash Supply Company, you know, re-up on that. I also need to get some more food for my birds. And I need to go pick up their shots. Y'all can see red collar. Dude not even as big as a girl. He's thicker, he's more compact. But the girl is just longer, bro. But they really took from Naira, bro. Hopefully they spread out a little bit. If they don't, I'm selling all of them. If you're interested in one of these females or boys, let me know. I got 4 boys available. And 2 females available from this litter. The number is 206-499-0422. These dogs will be huge. Blue collar, the runt, she's already sold. Don't worry about her. Green, light green collar, he's already gone. Red, gone. Yellow, gone. 2 females, 4 boys. I'm giving them their shots tomorrow. So you guys gonna be able to get like a, you know, more of a close up one-on-one, cause I'm gonna set the camera up, you know what I'm saying? And just give them their shots all, you know, individually, you know, one at a time, give them their shots tomorrow. So I want y'all to, you know, get a good look at them, man, and see what we're working with. Damn, this litter gonna be so fucking big, bro. They gonna be big as fuck, bro. I'm gonna look at that analogy like, bro, they so long, bro. Anyway, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let's try to get 200 likes on this video. It's your boy EJ, man. Thank y'all.